Hello my dear students, welcome to Utkarsh class. Today we will learn present progressive tense form. Here is a poem for you. You watch and listen to it.
Written in March. The cock is crowing, the stream is flowing, the small birds twitter, the lake doth glitter. The green field sleeps in the sun. The oldest and youngest are at work with the strongest. The cattle are grazing, their heads never raising. There are 40 feeding like one. Like an army defeated, the snow hath retreated, and now doth fare ill on the top of the bare hill. The ploughboy is whooping, anon. There is joy in the mountains, there is life in the fountains. Small clouds are sailing, blue sky prevailing, the rain is over and gone.
Hope you enjoy the poem. Now you open your student's handbook at page 86 and read the poem. Let's do some activity. Here are some questions for you. You just fill in the blanks using one or two words. First question, who is crowing? You try to write the answer. The cock is. Just use a word here. What is flowing? Answer is the stream. You try to use here two words. Who are grazing? You look at the picture and fill in the blanks. Dash are grazing. Who is whooping anon? You try to write the answer. Next question. What are sailing in the sky? You look at the picture, you can get the answer very easily. Dash are dash in the sky. Okay? So now, once again you come to the poem, you underline the verbs ending with ing. For example, you can see they are crowing, flowing, grazing, sailing, okay? And mark that the word before these words are is or are. We call them be verbs. So be verb plus main verb plus ing is called progressive tense form. Okay? Let's do another activity. Very simple activity for you. You make verb plus ing words. For example, run, running, R-U-N, run, running, R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. Similarly, sit, sitting, cut, cutting, put, putting, set, setting, beg, begging. But you write the correct spelling of the words. And you mark why the last letter of these small verbs are doubled. Okay? You think yourself and try to get the answer yourself. Activity B, here are some verbs. You mark here graze, grazing. G-R-A-Z-E, graze. Grazing, G-R-A-Z-I-N-G, grazing. Sign, signing. Write, writing. Rise, rising. In this activity, you discover one letter which is omitted when we add ing with the main verb. And find the letter. Okay? So once again, come back to the poem. Make the following sentences into progressive form. For example, the small birds twitter. It is the small birds are twittering. Similarly, the lake glitters. The lake is, yes, you write the verb here. The green field sleeps in the sun. So when making progressive, it is the green field dash sleeping. Okay. Now here are some pictures for you. You look at them and write the correct answer. Is the boy riding a scooty? No, he is just riding a scooty. He is riding a bicycle. Next picture. Is the girl laughing? No, she is just laughing. Use an appropriate word here. She is crying. Look, what are the children doing? They are taking bath. What is the boy doing? The boy is, you complete it. What is the girl doing? Is she crying? Is she laughing? Is she reading? Is she writing? Is she listening to music? Yes, she is listening to music. Now, you open your page 87, worksheet number 23, activity C. You, just after this class, you ask your friend by phone what he is doing and write 5 to 10 sentences in this worksheet. Can you do it? Yes. Keep doing. Thank you.